so many claims about the COVID vaccines are taking over the internet. Does the vaccine eliminate the virus? Does it prevent one from getting it and passing on? Will it eliminate lockdown-like situations and need for wearing masks? What exactly is the benefit of vaccines? These and so many more questions are being circulated via a WhatsApp message. If you have come across it too, you'll certainly be filled with doubts as well. And we are here to clear them for you with the help of Dr. Shahid Jameel, India's top virologist and presently director of the Trivedi School of Biosciences at Ashoka University. Here's what he has to say.
All COVID-19 vaccines have been tested for prevention of disease. It's a possibility that vaccinated people would still get an infection, but it would be controlled before it progresses to disease. This is also the case with many other vaccines, including seasonal flu. Those vaccinated should still wear masks. Schools can reopen with masks and other precautions, as transmission potential would reduce considerably but would not be zero. The same goes for social interactions. Vaccine benefits both the individual and the community by considerably reducing the chance of disease and almost eliminating the chance of severe disease by reducing transmission. Over time, this will control the pandemic.
We all need to be patient and not expect pre-COVID normalcy to resume as quickly. All these restrictions do not mean that one should let go of vaccinations. To gradually reduce the pandemic, vaccines are of utmost importance. Do give this video a like and subscribe to our channel. Also, watch out for our next episode where we debunk the myth Vicks vapor rub reduces belly fat. Do not fall for myths. Stay informed with First Check.